Hey guys, welcome back or welcome to my YouTube channel. It's Tovae Naturally and I'm back again with another video. Video, I'll be doing a review video. You guys know I love to do product reviews. I love trying new products, and so today I will be trying this product right here. It is the Mielle curls pomegranate and honey curl smoothie. Some people say Mielle, some people say Mielle, whichever one it is. I'll be trying this today. It's my first time trying this brand actually. I heard that it's really good, and so I'll be trying this out today. It says that it enhances curls with soft definition for thick curly type 4 hair. So this I hope will work great for my hair, as how the bottle says it works for type 4 hair. I have like type 3C4A, so hopefully this will work out for me. By the way, my hair is freshly washed and I only have leave-in conditioner in my hair right now. I applied it while I was in the shower. This is a leave-in conditioner that I used. It was just like a random pick. I just picked any leave-in conditioner. This is the Twisted Sister Intensive Leave-In Conditioner with coconut, avocado, and almond oil. It helps to hydrate, detangle, and blocks frizz. Y'all, my nails are looking so bad right now. Don't even pay attention to that. But it's for all kinds of curls and textures. So yeah, I just use this. I also got my Eco Style Gel just in case the curl smoothie isn't good enough for my hair, because my hair is thick, y'all, so I need a lot of hold. So I'm gonna see how it works first before I decide if I need the gel. So I'm working on this side, this little section first. I like the fact that it's like a squirt thing, so it's like not really messy. This is the amount that I'm using at first. It's super soft and it feels like it has a lot of slip. And it looks like I'm using a lot, but my hair usually needs a lot, so I'm gonna go in with a lot. As I said, this has, oh my god, it smells so good, but this has a lot of slip and it smells so good. Oh my god, it has like a sweet scent, literally like honey and pomegranate, or however you say it, but it smells really good, really really good. Wow, the moisture though. The moisture though, you guys, my hair looks so juicy and so moisturized. Oh my goodness, this is really good. I don't even know if I want to add the gel, like my hair already looks, it's defined, but it could be a little bit more clumped. I really love how it looks though. So I'm just gonna add a little tiny bit of gel. By the way, this is the coconut oil Eco Style Gel, and it's like it has crystals, little crystals in it. I'm adding a little bit of gel to the ends of my hair because like that's where it's like the oldest part of my hair, so it needs like, you know, more care. Ooh. Ooh. By the way, I'm looking at my hair, that's why I'm not like looking at the camera, so yeah. And there you have it. Looks so good, you guys. And now I'm adding the Eco Style Gel once again, just a little bit, because I feel like this curl smoothie is like already doing the job, but I want my curls to be just a little bit more clumped. So Eco Style Gel is just my best friend. Like, it just helps to make everything perfect, in my opinion. And those curls are popping, popping, popping. I'm gonna spray my hair with more water, because I find that when my hair is like wet, the products work much better than like my hair being just like damp. How moisturized my hair look. Like, this honey is really working for my hair right now. I love using products with honey, and like especially mask, like deep treatment mask. I just love when it's made with honey because it's just so good. Eco Style. Definitely impressed by how my hair looks so far. It really looks like super healthy and moisturized. Very healthy and moisturized. And I'm not gonna claim this as like my favorite product as yet, because I don't know. I'm not gonna claim it as a new favorite product as yet. I'm just gonna keep working on my hair. So I'm gonna finish this section of my hair and I'll be back. Okay guys, so I'm back. This side is like already drying, but before I like allow my hair to finish air drying, I'm gonna go ahead and I'm going to add some oil to my hair. This is the Jamaican black castor oil stimulating growth oil. I'm just gonna like put it in the roots of my hair and also on the outside to just like keep like lock that moisture into my hair. And yeah, definitely makes my hair look even more moisturized. And it's winter right now, so I'm trying to get as much moisture and hold as possible. My hair looks so healthy, y'all. My hair haven't looked this healthy in a while. Okay, so I'm gonna allow my hair to air dry and I'll be back in probably like 2 to 3 hours to show you guys the dry results. Okay guys, so I am back and this is what my hair looks like. It is fully dry and it has like a lot of volume, not like the biggest volume ever because it is still day one hair, but my hair is like voluminous. And the only thing that I don't like is that my hair was like really moisturized while it was wet, like while I was doing it, but now my hair looks a little dry, and I think that's because it has glycerin in it and like the air around me is dry. So the glycerin from my hair is like, it makes my hair dry, if you guys get what I'm saying. But this is how my hair looks like. I'm gonna give it an 8.5 out of 10. I really like the product overall. I'm gonna give you guys a 360. ever tried this product before, let me know how it worked for you guys, because I'm curious. And if you guys never tried it before, I want to know if you're going to try it. Today's shout out goes to Jakia Kamea. I'm not sure if I said your name right, but shout out to you, girl, because you're like always so supportive and I appreciate it. So thank you. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.